These guys knew nothing.
I was gonna say, man.
Nothing?
I literally did it myself.
That's what I heard.
Yeah, he did. So we sat there for about 2.5 hours. The guy broke 6 bolts off.
Wow.
And then me and Mike are like, alright.
Step aside.
Step aside. Step aside. We got this. I can take shit apart. I don't know if I'm putting it back together or fixing it, but I can get it apart.
Definitely taking it apart.
Go in this swamp. Sometimes they're 15, 20 feet deep, and then you just die. And we were like, you die?
What?
Yeah, that's you try and swim out of your truck, get swamped up by a gator. We were like, what? You just die? What are you talking about?
You don't get to play again?
Wow. It was, dude, it's so unbelievable.
The nightlife in this city is the Frog Pond.
Is that right?
Frog Pond.
By Blue Keel, or Blue Water.
Blue Frog Pond on Blue. Oh, man.
I wrote the address down?
No.
Oh, we looked it up. Because we were asking the dude, well, so if we wanted to go do something, what could we go do? He's like, well, most people just go down underneath the bridge, park their 4x4, sit on the back.
Frog Pond at Blue Moon Farm.
Yeah, Blue Moon Farm, that's it. And then we looked up what else we could do, and you go to the frog pond, and you get fucked up.
Like, it looked like apparently somebody's house. Alright, take left, down on your left a mile.
Clamps as well.
Yes, sir.
Sharpie by any chance?
Yeah.
Alright.
You good or no?
Very good.
Best.
I'm the best. Brakes good?
Yeah.
Where's the old water pump? There?
Butter shroud.
Yeah.
I don't know which ones.
Small.
They're these ones.
Black.
Yeah. Taking this off and we'll pull it up through here.
Well, all I'm gonna do is take this right here and then you put it right over. Instead of taking that loose, just take it loose right here. Fix your arm up. I didn't go to bed till 5 o'clock this morning. Then I was up by 7 o'clock. And I'm out here all day.
Are you okay,
Miss?
Man, you with a camera in our faces. We all candid camera.
Here you go.
You're on horrible bosses.
Okay.
Bosses, the employees, kill them.
I'm gonna look over this bill.
I understand that one. No problem.
Yeah.
And that was one person last night. Me and the dude. Here's the 2 hours that you came and got me.
Right.
Done. So I'll pay the kid 6 hours for last night. No problem. So that's the top. Here's the battery, all the stuff, sure. Now why do we have $1,250 at one thing and then $2,000 for the other? That's $3,500 in guys. There's an issue in that, ladies, in that. Two men from 7:30 to 1:30 and then two men from 7:30 to 5:30. That says there's four men working on it for a majority of all the day. I don't see that happening. So what were the two men doing from 7:30 to 1:30 while the other two were doing the tires? So while they were taking 6 hours to do the tires, what were the other two guys doing? changing the alternator and taking out the water pump, because the water pump was what I was on my way back here at 1:30.
So what's going on?